Our next caller was involved in a frightening hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. But Spider-Man got involved.
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he did save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, sure, but I could have been killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established fact. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
Clear of the closing doors, please.
This is Sable Control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Other cities can keep their guns.
What was that sound?
Tombstone offers right now.
What was that?
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Knock it out! Get back down here!
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
There's one thing I can't abide, it's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, screwball seems to show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely...
The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. Up, we could do some real damage.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. Could punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boy, get at him! You remember last time we did this dance? Your leg will look okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. Clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
You like my products? You're calling it crazy.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Ow! Steel wall. Just like Tombstone.
He's mine! What is that?
Strike when it wears off.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break.
would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you do?
Oh, you know. Particulate deblocking agent. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight, great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Pats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
A chem fire. Who knows what they had in this place?
Jeez, I thought it was just a bike shop.
Sorry, I can't let you pass.
Longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drive. They need to stand up, guy.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Sleep it off. See that coming.
SA-122, status report. Rally to my position. Comms are down. Send a tech his way. Better check it out. I think we got company. Yeah. check it out. Control, anybody else in this sector? Need backup. Got movement.
Sweet dreams.
Spider-Man's here. Get him!
Criminals out there, right?
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
You guys aren't very private!
How's he doing this?
That took longer than it should have. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
I know, I'm a jerk.
It's him!
Right. Forgot how much I love photography.
From the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, lithely insisting he did a wonderful
thing. Excuse me, pardon me?
Shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? Setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job! But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Good shot!
Spider-Man.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Spider-Man! Oh my gosh! Okay.
It's like Jameson says.
Hey, you got some
see
kind
the
of
game last night? Hey, just taking a break.
So anyway, I had maybe 7 to 10 years.
Come on!
Wait till mom sees this.
How much I love photography.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
Oscorp. I've got my issues with how they operate, but can't deny their success. Magnifique! Got it. masterpiece.
Once again, a low-information member of Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over the city, stopping crime, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong!
I thought you were going to hear me out.
Sorry.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friends, is me.
Nailed it.
Help! Wow, street performers are getting good. This guy almost...
Love Messed up piece. Love that shot. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. That's a keeper.
Friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys went to shoot out with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived and died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
Love that shot. Magnifique!
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demon's cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building, and we got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us off when we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry, hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson. Thank you.
Perfect.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Love it.
Thank you.
know about the Spider-Man-related breakout at Rikers Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere. Like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller!
I'm usually web swinging. Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Get an autograph.